puffin', let the smoke clear. I got diamonds, blue, and skies in both ears. Dice rolling on the Las Vegas strip tonight. Slip that on and remind me to fight.
Tomorrow we have a game and it's at my school. We play two people, two schools, so I'm gonna do a game day vlog. But yeah, I have not journaled in a minute, so I think that's what I'm gonna do, or I'm gonna sketch. Which one should I do? Should I sketch or should I journal? How about we just do both? Yeah, that's way better. That eats way better. Okay, so you guys, this is the finished product. I feel like I did okay. I could have done way better than I actually did. But for my first time drawing But I like these though. I don't know why I like these, but I like these way better than KD's. And I'm trying to start a Kirby collection too. So I might get these because these are really fire. Like, are you guys seeing? You're seeing the colors. Like, my mom probably wouldn't like it because of how much color it is. But again, mom, if you're watching this, it's my feet that they're gonna be on. No shade though. No shade though. I'm gonna wash the dishes right now. Are these are the KDs, y'all? Pink, pretty. Yeah. Pink, pretty, you know, yeah. My cup of tea, right? Bro, this camera is mad weird, yo. I'm sitting at the camera for 30 minutes trying to see what's wrong with it. Whole time the lens just messed up. Like, what? What is going on? Okay guys, I'm on the way to practice. It's on the way to my house and I'm kind of rushing right now and I have to get water, so I will talk to you guys when I get back. So thank you guys so much. See you guys later. Y'all, Desire is still not here yet, so I don't know where I went in my room, but I'm just waiting for her. She's like 2 minutes away actually, so we're gonna wait on the steps. My ashy? Is that what that is? Ooh, Lord. That is ash. Oh, she's outside. So I'll talk to you guys when I get back home. Love you guys so very much. Yums. Out.
Jesus Christ. This is insanity.
Good morning, guys. Today is curl Tuesday, July 18th, 8:19 a.m. It's game day. Whew, I gotta wake up, bro. Tell me why you look so fine. Baby girl, I see you. Wanna ride you like a bicycle. And you did blow my mind.
Book of Revelation, chapter 7, verses 16 and 17. Yes, sir. They shall hide away, yes, sir. Every tear from their eyes. Yes, sir. You ready for the revolution? Come on. Do you want a revolution?
in my belly. Ooh, Lord. And when she tell me my love is your love.
Okay, hey guys, so I just got done getting ready and I'm fully dressed now and I'm currently waiting for my ride, which is Alexis. If y'all don't know Alexis, she was in my my third collective vlog. Yeah, I think she was in my third collective vlog. We went to go see Nudie and them. Yeah, I will insert. I'll insert a clip right here.
And we here to see Nudie and them. We here to see Nudie and them.
Or a picture right here. Yeah, that's Alexis. Okay, hey y'all, so we at practice. This is China.
And they still setting up. The whole reason I came to be late is so I could skip the workout.
We didn't have no workout. It's just practice. So they setting up the nets over there. I don't feel like doing that. So
hey y'all, it's Erin, the almost favorite.
Okay now. Favorite. But yeah. Kylie, say hi to my vlog.
Hello.
We finna go disturb the Zion now. Big Dez.
Yeah.
Big Lexi. It's Gabby. And Sim.
Oh.
Sada is not necessary.
This is a Pi2K production. Production.
I can see it in your eyes, you're angry. Look right, got shit on what you're feeling now. Hey y'all, so I just got to the weight room. It's completely empty and this is the perfect time for me to like get a couple reps in or something, because I got like 15 minutes until the official practice starts and everybody starts to come in. So I'm gonna start doing my workouts. Alright, next we're gonna do jump squats. Cause that's the easiest thing.
Nothing to discuss, cause I think why you fault. I'm without any doubt though. I'm a me, I be a doubt though. I don't go feed the girl, I don't go feed the girl, it's out though. I'm a mind as you can talk though. I put my life into my job and I know I'm in trouble. She manipulate my love, oh. I know holy, and I know that devil, like the Baba fry, oh.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and follow my social media. And you should also follow my TikTok because, you know, I'll be on there a lot. I post a lot of Get Ready With Me's on there first. Then I try to upload on my shorts. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I will see you guys in my next video. And stay tuned for back to school content because this is my last regular vlog or regular, yeah. Because after this vlog, it'll be back to school content, all the prep, maintenance, all the stuff like that. So stay tuned for this. And yeah, look good, feel good always, y'all. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye. She got a choice. She been coming to a ride.